No, spider.
I don't know what kind of weird organic horror you are, but if Wasp is inside that giant tin can, I want him now!
Full of yourself as ever, eh, Sentinel?
You know me?
I did once.
A robot? With an organic mode? Ew! There is no way I would ever have anything to do with a mutant freak like you!
That's not what you said when you dragged me along on your little treasure hunt to a Decepticon warship. You remember? The one with the unstable energon cubes? And the spiders?
Elita One?
It's Blackarachnia now, Sentinel. Thanks to you and Optimus.
But I thought you went offline.
Well, at least you two managed to get your story straight.
I never forgave Optimus for leaving you behind. It was his idea, you know. And Ultra Magnus, he wouldn't even let us go back to recover your shell!
Then I guess no bot is innocent.
I just never knew. Never imagined something this unspeakable could have happened to you.
Looking back at me, I see that I never really got it right. I never stopped to think of you.
I got a good feeling about this. Any cycle now, we're gonna be overflowing with rich, all spark-infused energetic goodness!
Did you mean to say energetic goodness?
I think I hear something.
This time, I am!
No! She sacrificed herself to save us.
More like she sacrificed Wasp and used his transwarp field to bug out. Either way, we're rid of them both.